मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम बायोलॉजी सर, दी मेट्रिक हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल चिदंबरम। द फर्स्ट वन इज कंप्लीटेड इन द टाइप्स ऑफ सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इज सिंकैमी इज ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड। नेक्स्ट वन टुडे आई डिस्कस द कॉन्जुगेशन, द एग्जाम्पल वर्मेशन एंड बैक्टीरिया। द वाट इज कॉन्जुगेशन, द कॉन्जुगेशन मीन्स इज द सम कॉन्जुगेशन मेथड इज ए सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन। कॉन्जुगेशन मीन्स इज द The two identical parents of same species. Same species means is that anyone the plant and animal is a same species. It's genetic materials to exchange. Genetic material means DNA. DNA to exchange of material. It's after the fertilization to new one formation of the example bacteria and paramecium. Only for the DNA genetic material to exchange of material. The conjugation method is some. The presence of the prokaryote and unicellular organism. The conjugation to method was a very best example, the paramecium. Next I go to the basis of life cycle. That there are three types of basis of life cycle. Number one, juvenile base or vegetative base. Number two is a reproductive base or maturity base. Third one, the senescent base is a juvenile base or spore or vegetative base. The juvenile phase vegetative phase is a period of the reproduction. It's a period means is a first one is a offspring to maturity. The offspring means reproduction. The various the three methods of the reproduction. The first one juvenile phase is a the birth to is a reproductive nature. The base of the birth to reproductive. The example some unicellular and higher animals. Next reproductive or maturity base. Reproductive maturity means is offspring to maturity. The offspring means the young ones. The maturity means any one organism stages of maturity. Second one is completed. Third one, the senescent base. Senescent the base for the last one is after each and every organism, the maturity, birth to maturity, the degeneration of the maturity of nature. Degeneration means is the sperm and ovum developed in the degeneration, the senescent base. Next one I go to the basis of time of breeding in animals. Basis of time in breeding of animals. Anyone is a reproduction animal, breeding animals. Breeding means is a breeder. Breeder to anyone example of animal and plants is a breeder season, breeding season. The first one, the seasonal breeding. Number two is a continuous breeding. First one, the seasonal breeding means some season. Some season for the rainy season. Example to amphibians, frog. The frog is the best example, the seasonal breeding. Some the rainy season or anyone the summer season to produce in the seasonal breeders. Continuous breeding means is the throughout the year. Throughout the year means is a anyone species of organisms continuous for throughout the year. The summer season, the winter season, so any one of the season is a continuous for the continuous breeders. Is a both of them the basis of time the breeding in animals. Next I go to the next I go to the parthenogenesis. Next, what is the parthenogenesis? Next, types of parthenogenesis. types of parthenogenesis. First one, the natural parthenogenesis. Next, artificial parthenogenesis. What is the parthenogenesis? Parthenogenesis means divided into two parts. Virgin, partheno means virgin, genesis means produce. Virgin means is here without the fission of the fertilization. Is a male, without the fission of male and female gamete is parthenogenesis. Next, what is parthenogenesis? What is parthenogenesis means is here the development of egg, the without fission of the male and female gamete is in this parthenogenesis. Next, this is the first to discover the parthenogenesis. Charles Nutt. Who is the parthenogenesis? Charles Nutt is 1745. To discover the parthenogenesis. Next, another one, the types of the parthenogenesis. First one, natural parthenogenesis and artificial parthenogenesis. Natural parthenogenesis means the each and every organism, animal, first one, the regularly, constantly, and then naturally to produce in the natural parthenogenesis. Next, I go to the types of natural parthenogenesis. The types of natural parthenogenesis, first one, complete parthenogenesis. Next one, the incomplete parthenogenesis. The types of natural parthenogenesis is complete and incomplete. The first one, the complete parthenogenesis. The complete parthenogenesis means the reproduction of animals to involvement of the anyone of manner, the male or female. The parthenogenesis involvement of the male or female. It's no male, it's only involved in the female. The female involvement in the complete parthenogenesis. Incomplete parthenogenesis, to involvement of the both of the animals, so male and female. The example, honeybee. The honeybee is divided into two nature, only for queen and a drone. It's unfertilized producing the young ones is a drone. The fertilized for honeybee is a queen. These are the incomplete parthenogenesis. Next, another one, phytogenetic parthenogenesis. Next, I go to the phytogenetic parthenogenesis. The phytogenetic parthenogenesis means to produce a larva, the larva development. Larvae development, the phytogenetic parthenogenesis. Example, hall play. Example, hall play. The example, the phytogenetic parthenogenesis. The entire insect development the larva for phytogenetic parthenogenesis. Next, I go to the artificial parthenogenesis. Next, artificial parthenogenesis means the example annelid and some sea urchin egg. Artificial means the without fertilization, without vision of the egg to induce in manage. Induce means is the chemical to induce, hormone to induce The induced nature is the artificial parthenogenesis. Next, another one, classification of animal. Next, go to the classification of animals. Classification of animals. Any animal to classify the basic with reproduction is divided into three types. First one, oviparous. Oviparous animals. Number two, viviparous animal. Next, number three, ovoviviparous animal. Viviparous animals. These are the classification of animal. They basic with the producing the organism. First one, oviparous. Ovi means is a ovum. The egg to produce in the animal too. Egg produce in the animals in the oviparous animals. The example, birds. Oviparous animals, to example, birds and amphibians. Oviparous animals, what is oviparous animal? Oviparous animal, the producer catch out of egg to outside of the mother. Is outside of the mother to release in the egg-laying animals. To example, egg-laying animal. The vessel, very important character, to covered by egg is a calcareous shell. Calcareous means hard substance. Hard substance, the entire egg is covered by is the oviparous animal. Some invertebrate animals, there is no hard shell. There is no shell is formed in the oviparous. Next, I go to the viviparous. Viviparous. Vivi means is a birth to young ones. Birth to young ones. Example, human. Etc. These are the viviparous animals. Viviparous animals to development after to release in the young ones. There is no lay the egg to produce in the young ones animals. Example, mammals. Mammals to produce the young ones to feed the milk. To example, viviparous animal. Vivi means birth to young ones. The viviparous animals special character is mother to inside the uterus to connect the placenta. The placenta and the mother to connect up the viviparous animal, finally to release in the young ones. Next, oviviparous. Oviviparous means, to example, shark fish. Oviviparous, to example of shark fish, is a very important character for ovo means the egg. Vivi means birth. Oviparous is a two peculiar character. The first development of the embryo is after to development the birth to young ones to release the shark piece. Oviparous means the first one, the embryo development the mother bodies. The method of reproduction is similar to viviparous, is oviviparous. But no placenta connection in the mother bodies. The connection of the egg yolk to the connection of egg yolk to oviparous to complete in the classification of animals. The yes, mode of reproduction, asexual reproduction, sexual reproduction, fertilization, the classification of animal. The lesson is reproduction is organism is completed. Today is homework. The 10 question I give the homework, the first two question. Each question the tell the two times. The first question is note the what is parthenogenesis. First question, what is parthenogenesis? Second question, what is anisogamy? What is anisogamy? Third question, define isogamy. Define isogamy. அதில் ஒன் ஃபோர்த் க்வெஸ்டின், வாட் ஆர் த டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் பார்த்தினோஜெனிசிஸ், வாட் ஆர் த டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் பார்த்தினோஜெனிசிஸ். ஃபிஃப்த் க்வெஸ்டின், டிஃபைன் நேச்சுரல் பார்த்தினோஜெனிசிஸ், டிஃபைன் நேச்சுரல் பார்த்தினோஜெனிசிஸ். சிக்ஸ்த் க்வெஸ்டின், டிஃபைன் ஆர்டிஃபிஷியல் பார்த்தினோஜெனிசிஸ், டிஃபைன் ஆர்டிஃபிஷியல் பார்த்தினோஜெனிசிஸ். செவன்த் க்வெஸ்டின், எக்ஸ்பிளைன் த ஓவிபாரஸ், எக்ஸ்பிளைன் த ஓவிபாரஸ். எயித்து க்வெஸ்டின், வாட் இஸ் த எக்ஸோகேமி, வாட் இஸ் த எக்ஸோகேமி. த நைன்த் க்வெஸ்டின், வாட் ஆர் த டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் ரீஜெனரேஷன், வாட் ஆர் த டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் ரீஜெனரேஷன். த லாஸ்ட் டென்த் க்வெஸ்டின், வாட் ஆர் த பேசஸ் ஆஃப் லைஃப் சைக்கிள், வாட் ஆர் த பேஸ் ஆஃப் லைஃப் சைக்கிள். இஸ் ஐ கிவ் த டென் க்வெஸ்டின் இஸ் கம்ப்ளீட்டட். த ஹோம்ஒர்க் டுடே ஐ கிவ் த டென் க்வெஸ்டின், த என்டையர் லெசன், த இன்னர் கண்டென்ட் ஆஃப் த க்வெஸ்டின், டு அப்ளை த ஹோம் டெஸ்ட் த ஆல் ஆஃப் த ஸ்டூடெண்ட். தேங்க் யூ.